One couple to go.
Our next couple, representing China,
Wang Xiyun, Liu Xinyun.
So, here the couple who won Chinese nationals for the last 3 years. Wang Xiyu and Liu Xinyu from Changchun.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brahmin's Chinese Theater is pleased to present the $1,000 Charlie Chaplin Look-Alike Contest.
Wasn't that fun? Really impressive from Wang and Liu. Kept in character right the way through. Strong elements. I think they're going to go into a fairly commanding lead. They have been the dominant ice dance couple in this country for 3 years now, and I don't think they're relinquishing that title. Despite the disparity in height, she's just 163, he's 1m90. Kept the lines very well together, it must be difficult to choreograph. Impeccable twists. decades, I remember so well. And Barbara and Nikki Slater improvising so well. It was like 30 years ago. But these two really putting on a strong performance here. Been a crowd here in Chongqing, they would have laughed at them. This is their best score. About 77-45, I'm sure it's more than that. 76-57 leads at the moment. Are they going to get into the 80s? They are 84-23. They go way over 7 points clear. And that's how it's going to finish up. And they look so pleased.